Hello, Ranos here, and welcome to episode of Monster Hunter. Well, we're going into the Hoar Forest Reach to do something. I managed to get a couple of pieces. I got two pieces of Kadachi armor, because I did some of that offline, well, off camera. Needing to do more. I managed to get one of the weapons up a little. Although, yeah, I got this one. Although, I do need to get another one of these, so I get the ones that that one splits into. Because that splits into two as well. Neat. I plan just going for the Master Rank gun. You know, just make things easier and quicker. Anywho, how about we begin by going on the expedition? Here
well,
we are.
Look who it is.
You're here.
Oh, bugger, I forgot hot drinks.
I didn't know you were already out here.
Guess I got a little antsy.
Neat.
Let me guess. Chasing after those Legiana.
Yep. We're about to hit the trail now.
I got my own investigation to work on. We can compare notes later. I'll leave those Legiana to you two.
Yeah. Bone pile. Might get some hard monster bone from this. Ah, bugger, I forgot to check the... What do you call it? Bounties.
All right, I should get moving.
Okay. Just be careful out there.
I'm heading this way. See you around.
Okay.
Okay, let's find those Legiana tracks, Pard.
You okay? The other thing is, I didn't bring a gun suitable. Well, I brought this one because I thought it would be best. Oh, footprints. Trying. No, we've got that low again already.
They look like they're heading this way.
Hmm.
More tracks. We're going the right way.
Yeah, debunk. Me. Hello.
Huh. A dead end.
That's true.
I don't think we're getting past here.
Why don't we just do some big bombs? That might help.
Let's keep looking and see what we can find.
Let me just grab the tracks first. Anyway. Go.
Let's see what's up this way.
Yeah, sure. These are very spiky bits. I didn't hurt myself on them already. Some more bone piles.
Wow, it really opens up here.
Sure does. I've been here before.
Let's go have a look.
Boing. Mine. Okay, there's a lot of stuff down there, too.
Did something just move up there?
What? I didn't see anything. I was looking the other way.
Wait, is that a first Wyvarian? Let's ask about the Legiana.
What do? Yeah, a second. We just do some resource collecting. Give me a minute. There's some water mine. No bug to quickly get me up there either. Boing. Boing. Hi! How rare. One does not get many visitors. You are friends of a lone star? You seek something? I see. It is not here. Search below. They know its secret. Follow them.
Thank you so much. But where exactly is below?
You don't know?
Look, the scout flies are headed down into that cavern.
Do you mind? Yeah, the mod that turns that off isn't working at the moment. Kind of annoying. bunk. Yoink. Yoink. Me. Come on, Slowpoke. Don't mind what waiting for you. My little animals aren't usually there, not here this time.
What do you suppose the tracker is looking into?
Something.
It seemed like she had her own reasons for coming out here. Maybe she somehow already knew the Hinterlands existed.
Maybe. That's a frozen fish. You gonna speed up? Oh, Thunderbug. Where? No, over here. And over you. Can you, well, you know, hurry up. Nee. Okay, cutscene. What do we have here? Oh, hi.
Look who it is.
Huh? Funny that you two would end up here.
Yeah. We found some tracks and followed the scout flies.
Oh. If that's the case, then we're both heading the same way.
Hmm. No. They were there.
You sure about that? I mean, other than that opening, I can't find any other place to go.
Hmm.
I'd like to have a look, but...
Hi! This is a different kind of Tobi-Kadachi. Not sure what his elemental weakness is, though. It's probably what its gun divides into.
I guess it'll have to wait.
Uh-huh.
Always ready.
Yep.
You, it's me.
Okay.
Well then.
Careful,
let's play. Whoa! Go with that, buddy. Wrong buttons. Poison. Now you can shoot darts too. Whoopsie. Hey! Ouchie. Still don't know its elemental weakness yet. Can't really use it to my advantage. Oh, this is master rank, so it's gonna take a while. 7 poisons. Blimey. I feel you're not going to be taking much harm from poison. Yeah, I think you might be completely immune. Oh, mate. Well, not completely immune. He's very resistant. Anyway, let's reload. Paralyzed too? The Viper. And... Oop, blew stuff up. And there's little pebbles over there. Okay. Moving. I wonder if I'll be able to get its legs or belt once this is done. Kind of handy because I'm still using curing pieces, which has less than 100 defense, which all the other pieces, well, master rank pieces, have over 100. Could be useful to upgrade. Oh my, ouchie. Could it paralyze me? Could be paralysis and poison. You love it, aren't you? Oh, what the frick was that? Oh, ice fell on me. You okay? You do something, buddy? What the frick? I'm sure the hell knocked me back, but whatever. Oh, my. Yeah, go kill those guys. They can mount you. Those little white things. Kinda weird. Wait, you already placed down another one? Yeah, let's put that down. Hmm, that's a waste. Oh, let's go from this thing. Huh. No, the viper's fucked for it. Well then. So we've got alternate versions of all the different monsters. Huh. Don't know where the frick of all those footprints are, but I'm heading this way. Don't stay in that area too long. Over there. Ouchie! Can you give me 10 of those? Close there. Wait. There's some good shots. Hey! Let's jump on that. Poison cloud too. That venom will burn through your health in no time. Drink an antidote as soon as possible. I'm fine. Give me kitty. Thank you. Oh my. Use this to get everything back up. Need to restore my stamina, which is annoying. Careful of that poison cloud. Stupid best boy! Come here. There's one loaded. I wonder if this bugger's weapon is much better for poison. For, you know, for the kitty. Oh, wait, that's the thing. My kitty's not even using it. Are you? Are you using a poison weapon? Investigation? Ouch. Bring out these things. Clouds went around, it'll be a bit easier. Let's pop that down. Okay. Not quite got it yet. No? Get on, buddy. Didn't I? Oh, he's jumping around me, ain't he? Broke something. Break your face! No, oh, he's running off. That's fine. Should've waited until Kitty was nearby. Never mind. Where'd you dare, you dumb bug? Okay. Let's get the stamina back up. Ignore what I don't actually need right now. Not the footprints I wanted to pick up. It's a big bug. Get rid of your bugs. Not close enough. You're in here. Nope. And got ya. Let's get us away from the dawn. You know. Poison clap. I'm on your face! Right in the face. Come on. And bonk, 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 and bonk. Down you go. Broke something. Ouchie. Oh my. Yeah, let's get this. And I'll use this. Should have used that in the other place, not here. To bother that thing, so I'm not sure what sort of attacks it has. Mate, that's close. Am I still hitting these frogs? Oh, mate. That's close. Doing a lot of damage from that far. Come with me. Probably gonna change zone in a second. Hey, buddy. Jump on these, will ya? Boom. Yeah, he's gonna leave in a second. Why not? At least this time I've actually got a master rank weapon. Not the best one. Meh. Oh dear. Run, buddy. Nope, you're leaving. Well. That. And don't want the stone. Where are the footprints? That'll help improve my, you know, research. I'm gonna have that over a couple of levels about time I'm done with this quest. Ooh, hello. Here we go. Oh, we need the hot drink. Oh no, how are you? Look at that! He's here! Oopsie, I gotta hit the bugger. Tap wall. Don't mind me, I'm just shooting all three of you. Just about to leave. That works for me. I'm gonna grab those items. Don't mind me. Don't grab that. And boom. Okay, now I can place another one of the explosives. Okay, but over here. Ah, left. Find the face. Well, got the lead. Broke tail. Not happy about it. Ooh, mate. Ow. At least I hurt the bugger. Wait, why didn't you choose this? No, sorry. Don't mind me. And... okay. Oh. Place down another one of these now. Okay, buddy. Oopsie. Really, that one. Come on. Boom. Nope. Come on. Keep moving. No, what are you doing? You're dead. These look deadly, you know. So stop it. Not weakened yet. I think I might have to get a few more research rights before I let me know that. Yeah. Ow! Hey, in the butt! Thank you! Well, I guess I can just heal Kitty with this. Come on, Kitty! Yeah, she's close enough. So, now we'll go after the darn thing. It's taking me a while to take this thing down. Well done, butt. Bunk. 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 And... bunk. Yeah, there's no reason we keep using these. I'll just keep using this until here. And... set that down. Reload. Alright then! Was not expecting that! I knew that's what happens! I wasn't quite expecting it at that moment. Come on. Okay. There's a nice big arena here. And come on. What do I got in here? Oh! I was hoping to go up in the air, then there's a mother bugger. Whee! Not quite exactly as I hoped. Let me drop something. Piercing parts. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Go. What's that poop? Not many more of these left. Okay, reload. Better be running away. Yeah. And down he goes. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Normal type! Oops. Don't want this to happen. Oh, shit. Another item. Come on, buddy. Oh, shit. Rude. Anyway, let's grab this item. Save the rest when tries running away. Main problem is ammo type, because it's you know, it's very heavy on the shooting. Anyway, let's wait for his next attack. Anyway. It's okay. Didn't mean to shoot ya. Oops. Can you do that? I missed that, buddy. So, come over here. I got a nice present for ya. Oh no, you do not. You stay here. Nope, he's just leaving. God dang it. Oh, well. Let's just do a bit of mining and then get up there. I can't climb with this one, can I? Okay, yeah. So I can do this one. Whee! Whee! And whee! Got ya. I guess I'll just heal up Nemeshu. Nemeshu? There you are. Yeah, let's go after the bugger. Almost time to get him. Oh, finish the bugger. Once we do finish it off, we can see we get any new armor. Yeah, focus on the legs and belt. But still. So it is in here. Where you sleep. Oh, got a few friends here too. Bunk. Is that close enough to keep on using it? Oh, it's gone. I get two shots out of it, regardless. There you go. You okay? Our drink's worn off. Oh well, we're in this final resting place anyway. I hope we don't bugger off. Malik probably will. Anyway. Reload. Use these final 30 of us. Oh my. Ow. Oh, that's double bad. Oh, buggering hell. Are you kidding? Need that. Better not be leaving. Anyway. Come on. Need to get my stamina back up. Ah, jeez. Whoa, that was close. And this could be a problem. Yep, this is my things run out. Oh, okay. Ouchie! Anyway. Yeah, clouds up. Okay. Need to. Not much ammo left. Reload. There we go, put this fire me down. Put that here. Okay. This one could be problematic. No, that's fine. No, we lose that. Anyway. Look at them doing practically no damage. Front leg seems to be its weakest point though. There we go. Uh-huh. I'm just gonna finish carving this bugger up, and then we'll head back. Thick fur. Hard claw. And thick fur. Oh, you bugger! Knee! Anyway, we'll be right back since we finish. There was a funny smell when that viper Tobi-Kadachi showed up. He uses powerful paralysis and poison attacks too. You'll want to go in well prepared. Yeah, I will. Next time anyway! That's this quest done for now though. Well then. What do we have here? Yeah. That's going to be a difficult one to climb. Oh. What do we have here?
Would you look at that?
The boat!
like a ship from any of our fleets. No, this is older than the commission itself.
Huh.
Take a look at this shard. Never seen anything like it. This handwriting.
You've seen it?
It was long before the First Fleet was dispatched. There was an explorer searching for the new world.
Hmm.
I hoped our paths would cross again. Let's see. Monsters displaying disturbing behavior. Song.
Song?
I found a shard. I'm not sure how it was created. I need to check.
Hmm.
Sorry, but I can't read the rest.
The Legion has sudden migration. And Song. These notes we found. It's happening right now.
So this thing might be the key to this whole mystery.
Might be. Hi.
Looking all over for you guys. Whoa, look at this old relic.
Can you focus on your job, please?
Sorry.
Astera is calling back its hunters. We need to return ASAP.
What?
Okay.
My grandfather's. I think they're the same.
Huh.
Wait. You're telling me he brought this from the new world?
I thought I was getting closer to the truth.
Then we'll get there together. You want to know what really happened, right?
Sure.
Same as me. We won't let this get away from us.
Thanks. But...
Kid, you either come with me or go home. Don't second guess yourself. There's no time.
Hey. Don't worry. I can fill in for you and help while you're gone. For the time being, allow me to be your handler. Sound good?
Sure.
An offer from the best handler in Astera? You'd be crazy to refuse.
Uh-huh.
Everyone, thank you so much.
Glad to have a partner.
Fine.
Okay, looks like we're done here. Let's go.
Good luck. Okay.
This won't be for nothing. Partner, take care.
You too. I wonder what that's all about. Huh. Interesting. So we got Thorn, Hard Claw, Thick Fur. Huh. Okay then. Got a few bits there. Hmm. Yay, that's gonna revival. Ooh. Burger Wasp revival. I wonder what that does. Hmm. Is there anything else? Or is that all? There's probably gonna be something else, you know, considering. So let's see.
For coming on such short notice.
Okay.
As for why I called you back, hold on. Where's the little gourmand? Still finishing off a few steaks at the canteen?
Actually, she's engaged in another investigation at the moment. I'll be supporting her partner for the time being.
I see. Very well then. Let me fill you in.
Sure.
There have been reports of unidentified subspecies in the Wildspire Waste and the Coral Highlands.
Huh.
One seems to be a subspecies of Paoluma.
Ooh.
And the other of Puke Puke. The analytics division theorizes that the sudden appearance of new subspecies may be linked to whatever caused the Legiana crossing.
Huh.
Their theory is that some sort of change in the environment has upset their normal behavior. Therefore, we need to take these developments seriously. Seeing as how you'd witnessed the altered Legiana firsthand, I thought you'd be perfect.
Understood. Then my temporary partner here will hunt the subspecies, while I provide support and compile detailed reports for analytics.
Very well.
Okay.
I'm counting on you two.
Wait a minute. Are we back at Hysteria? We are! Huh. Looking bonus.
You've been tasked with investigating the new subspecies. I look forward to working with you, temporary partner.
Uh-huh. Gratitude ticket. Snowman! What? Wait. Snow fight. Uh-huh. Alrighty then. Okay then. Well, anyway, I'm going to end this one here, and I hope you've all enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.